Hello, I'm Christina Tomasik, and we're also joined by my 3-year-old daughter, Jillian. We call her Jinjin. Say hi.
Hi.
You can always reach me. Just want to let you know, you can always reach me at Serenity Fibers. I'm on Instagram, Facebook, and of course, YouTube. And today, what we're going to be doing is opening the January 2018 spinning box, which I finally got. I know it's a little late, but I will eventually get on track and open it in the current month that I'm getting it. But here's the January spinning box.
February's on the way, right?
Yes, actually, February's on the way. Right? Colorful. All right, we have the theme for this month is actually yin and yang. And here's some information about yin and yang. And a little note from Mary. And also a recipe for orange honey glazed carrots. We also have scour wool like a boss.
Yay. Dad, what is that?
Some little confetti. You like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, little confetti paper stuff. Yeah, there you go, make a mess.
Yeah. Here is a postcard. Balance is not something you find, it's something you create.
That's nice.
And actually, I have two.
Postcards, right?
And then a flyer from Kamaj Fibers. All right, let's get into the fiber. I really want to know what's in here. All right, we have something from Rock and String Creation from Carlisle, Kentucky. It is 100% Polworth, comb top, fire and ice.
I like that one.
You like that one?
You like this one?
Yeah.
You like the colors?
Yeah, I want to hold it.
Well, just hold on. Let me go and open it up first.
Okay.
If I can. Let's see. Maybe it's easier. There we go.
Oh,
it's some roving. It's actually two pieces of roving, fire and ice. Look at that.
Right.
Okay. Let's see what's next.
I want purple.
You want purple? I bet we have some purple in here. We have something from Angel Locks Fiber Studios. Let's open this up if I can. All right, let's see. It is 80% BFL and 20% Cormo. Blue skies to ocean depths. Ooh, and a little black tea English breakfast.
Nice.
Jinjin, are you having fun with that?
Yeah.
Ooh, that is pretty.
That's very nice.
That would look good as a sweater for my lovely husband who's videotaping this right now.
Very pretty.
Right. Ooh, this looks pretty. This is Yin and Yang Polworth Silk Bath with Border Luster Locks from Painted Harlot Fibers. Ooh, this feels soft. And here are the locks.
It's a very nice color. I like that little.
Makes the green really pop.
Yeah, that green's nice.
The she's decorating. I love this maroon burgundy color. It's gonna be a tweed yarn with all the little greens, and there's actually some purple in there too. It's really soft too. All right, we have something from Samantha J's Fiber Farm. Fire and Water. It is Romney top. And here's her business card. She is located in Pennsylvania. Right. Ooh, what was it, Fire and Water? Yep, Fire and Water. That is gonna look pretty spun up.
I'm gonna have to make another video of after you spin it or put some pictures up.
Yeah, I'm actually going to start doing that with my boxes, combine some things, maybe even do some spinning videos. Balancing your yin and yang with color. Yeah. Actually talks about feng shui.
It's all a little bit talking about there.
I got some cranberry apple tea.
Very nice.
It's from Alpaca Serenades, L&D Acre Alpacas. Not actually sure where she is located at. But here's her business card. We have 50% alpaca. It is 1.2 ounces South American wool, 50% South American wool, and 50% alpaca. And she hand dyes this herself. This is really soft.
Yeah, look at those colors.
Really bright colors.
Very nice.
There we go. It's really fluffy and squishy.
Very nice.
Okay. I think I know what this is. Okay, what this comes from is Opposites Attracts from Fox Fibers or Fox Farm Studio. It has Polar Merino Alpaca, Leicester Long Wool, Bamboo, and Angelina.
I just lost something.
Yes. She loves doing fiber and knitting with me. She wears my knitting. And I'm not talking about what I've knitted. I'm talking about yarn. She will wear it like a scarf. Look. It's a big, humongous brolog. I can't wait to spin this. And the Angelina in it. Oh, I can't wait to spin this. Okay, let's get to something else. Right? Leaf Livestock Salmon's Polypay. In the deep of winter, Northwest Illinois, I long for the months when pansies grow on our farm. Purple fibers, homegrown Rambouillet and Columbia blend. The yellow fibers are homegrown Polypay and friend grown merino blend.
Let's see it. Ooh.
Oops. Leaves and stuff. Leaf Lies Stock. Here is our business card. Here is the picture of the pansies.
This is the, I guess, the inspiration.
Uh-huh.
Very nice. And it turned out like this.
Mm-hmm. And here's a beautiful bat. The girls are gonna want me to spin something for them with this, because they're gonna love the pink. Right Hand Crafts. Let's see what's in this little bag right here.
Okay, yeah.
You want me to make you something with that?
Yeah.
Looks like we got some stitch markers. Little yellow stitch markers.
Very nice.
Oh, that's so pretty.
That is pretty. Well, they are just like jewelry, huh?
That earrings?
No, those are for mommy's knitting.
Oh, knitting.
All right, today's fiber focus, or this month's fiber focus, is Dartmoor. And of course, it has all the instructions on how to wash it and what you should do and a little bit about it. And this is unprocessed. So it shows you, so you can actually have firsthand experience about processing the fiber. And these are Dartmoor lots. They're actually, it's a long wool. This will actually be fun to do with the kids. Be good if they did alpaca, Surrey alpaca. Ooh, and you can see. Smell the farm out of this. Ah. Hold on.
Look.
I know there's something in there you want, huh?
I want that one.
Well, hold on. One thing at a time. Be patient.
Okay.
Okay?
Okay.
All right, yes. This is Balance, the perfect artistic blend of 23 micro merino from Kamage Fibers. I love all these colors. It is so soft. Look at all those colors. I'm gonna have to spin that from the fold to go and keep this color separate because you have. It's really pretty. You have purple, blue, yellow in here.
No, green.
Green?
Yeah.
Well, the blue and yellow would make green. Yeah?
A greenish tint to it when they overlay.
Yeah.
Very nice.
All right, let's see. All right, what she's getting at is we get a little pom-pom. It's a little pink pom-pom.
I want that.
And there is a pom-pom hat pattern to go with the pom-pom.
Very nice.
You can actually go and make, look. Peyton, go, or Jinjin, go get that for me. See? We can make her a hat with this.
That would be very pretty. Would you like a hat with those colors?
Yeah. You want a hat with those colors?
Yeah, is that all you have in your box today, this week, or month?
Yep, we got a little bit of candy. Oops.
I want candy.
I know you do.
It's mommy's candy.
Alrighty, and at the bottom, it says, see you next month, fiber artistic choice.
Or,
see you in a week or two for you.
Yes, actually, see you in a week or two. But, thank you for joining me. I'll have all my links down below for Instagram and Facebook if you want to go and continue watching my shows. Thank you.